me your truly correct complete name, please? You can remain seated, sir.
Conrad Robert Murray.
Thank you. Dr. Murray, you are charged in count one of this felony information with a violation of Penal Code Section 192 Subdivision B, which alleges that on or about June 25th, 2009, in the county of Los Angeles, you did unlawfully and without malice kill Michael Joseph Jackson, a human being, in the commission of an unlawful act not amounting to a felony, and in the commission of a lawful act which might have produced death in an unlawful manner and without due caution and circumspection. This offense is called involuntary manslaughter, a felony. Do you understand the charge?
Yes, Your Honor.
You should understand, sir, that the maximum penalty for this offense is 4 years in state prison. You are entitled to a speedy jury trial within 60 days of today's date. You have an absolute right to confront and cross-examine the witnesses against you. You have an absolute right to remain silent and not incriminate yourself. You have an absolute right to present a defense, which includes your absolute right to testify, and your right to use the court subpoena process to assist you all free of charge to you. Have you understood what I have explained to you, sir?
Yes.
Does the defense waive any further reading of the information on any further reading and statement of any constitutional and statutory rights, Mr. Chernoff?
We do, Judge.
To the charge defense of involuntary manslaughter, a felony, Dr. Murray, how do you plead?
Your Honor, I am an innocent man. I therefore plead not guilty.
Thank you. Now, as I explained, Dr. Murray is entitled to have a speedy jury trial within 60 days of today's date. Have counsel been discussing any trials, date, and other status